Okay guys, so we're back with Cardi B, which it looks like she's on her phone right now. So, well, we're just going to use a cheat really quick. So then we could get her a lot of money. Because she's supposed to be, like, rich. So you press Control Shift C. You type in testing cheats and then true. Then you put money and however much you want. But I'm going to put it all the way to the end. And there. Now she's rich. And can almost buy like whatever she wants. Okay, so let's pause this really quick. She's going to move because I don't feel like building a house. Actually, I could just buy one. I'm going to make her take a picture of herself first before she moves. Take a selfie. And her teeth don't look crooked, but she's always saying her teeth look crooked. Where should she take it at? Ooh, behind these feathers. That's nice, okay. And there goes her photo. So now, we're gonna make her move. Because she lives on this little small lot. She will need a big lot. Because she, of course, wants to live in a mansion. Okay, hurry up. Okay. So she is moving. Oh. So let's go here. And she will live. Oh, yeah, Newcrest. Newcrest is completely empty. She'll buy the biggest lot there. And we're gonna build her house. We'll actually buy that. Because building will take too long. Okay. So now we are going to edit. Let's get rid of that mailbox over there. Buy a different one. Okay. So let's go to gallery. And okay, let's go to community, connect. Okay, so we're gonna type in Cardi B's hole. Let's see if we can find any. Nope, let's see if we could just find Cardi B. These all look horrible. All these Cardi B's look horrible. None of them actually look like her. Okay. So let's look up a mansion.
That one actually looks.
Whoa, this one's made of glass. Let's see if it's big enough. 4 bedrooms, 7 bathrooms. We're plotting it. Let's put furnished and just edit what we want to edit. Okay. So she's going to live in a big glass mansion. And I didn't even have to work to do it. I'll turn the audio back on when it's ready.
So they can't hear you?
Okay, so I'm going to change the name of the lot. Never mind, it did it by itself. It's called Fancy Mansion. And, whoa, this thing is huge. Bet that's bigger than her actual house. Whoa, it has an indoor swimming pool. Okay, let's check out this house and make sure it's right for Cardi B. Cool, it has like waterfalls and stuff at the bottom, but she can't go there. So they have... Okay. So they have huge pools. Oh, and she could go downstairs. I don't know why she would go downstairs. So I might just delete that. Okay, and then she has like pool chairs, benches. I should put umbrella tables in, but it's okay. We also have a little living room, but the TV is right there. I should move that. And that many people do not live in this house, but I guess Cardi B does have all those shoes. And all these backpacks and stuff, maybe they're Cardi B's when she was younger. Here's a little resting room, or like a relaxing room. Oh, and another relaxing room with a giant TV. A huge kitchen. A dining room. A little, like, book room? Okay, we need a modern computer. Modern computer. She is not having old computers. She needs a modern computer. And, oops, I just moved something. She needs a modern computer. Yes, Cardi B, you need that. Okay. Uh-oh, I just moved something again. Okay, that's what it was. I keep on accidentally moving stuff. Okay, so we also have this room. Why are there so many resting rooms? I don't understand. Okay, now it's time to go upstairs. Upstairs. And we have a patio. Like a balcony. And a big room that actually looks like really nice. I think that one would be Cardi B's if I could change some things. Ooh, is that a hot tub? No, that's just a regular bath. There's also a room up here, like a resting room. Ooh, why does this one have a modern computer but the downstairs one didn't? This one might be Cardi B's room because this one's huge. It's like a dining. That's like where everyone eats. There's another bedroom right here that's huge. I think there might be a third floor. And there is! And there's one bedroom up here. A gym. And, oh my gosh, it's a whole music studio! That's like perfect for her. Okay, so we're going to edit a couple things in this house. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So yeah, we'll need to edit a couple things, but I'm keeping like all the cool things. I feel like there's too many like resting rooms. I barely even saw bathrooms. Oh wait, never mind. There's like a lot of bathrooms. Okay. So let's get Cardi B in this house, and I think I'm gonna have her room in the nice pink one, just so I don't have to edit it, because that's like perfect for her. When if she has kids on here, then yeah, they can have a huge mansion. So let's start Cardi B's life all over again. Okay, where is she? Cardi B, where are you? Oh, why are you walking away from your house? Get in there. to your mailbox. Where's the mailbox? I don't think there is one.
Good in there.
So, never mind. I have to go get a mailbox. Mailbox. I'm gonna get this one because this one looks nice. It can't fit anywhere. Okay, it fits here. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I just had to deal with a little situation with this weird person behind me named Jocelyn. Are those dogs? Oh. Those are pigs or hogs. That's not creepy at all.
Or hogs. Or cons.
That's not creepy at all. Just little pig statues all over your house, watching your every movement. Just these little ugly things. Okay, we're gonna get rid of those. Those things are creepy. And they're $120. Probably we can use that money. Okay. I don't mind there being like plants everywhere, but I'm not sure if you really want to eat near a lot of plants. Okay, so Cardi B's gonna go claim her room. Claim. Let's make her go to the gym. Because Cardi B like really likes going to the gym. Wait, never mind, we're going to the music studio. Just a second. Okay, we're back.
Telling to the word.
And now we're back to the music studio. And we're gonna teach Cardi B how to play piano. Get off the computer, Cardi B. I'm just gonna call her Cardi. Ooh, there's microphones. Oh, those are for telling jokes. We're going to teach Cardi B how to play the violin, the guitar. Go Cardi, go Cardi. Oh wait, I need to edit something. Okay, game options. Other, no, audio. Okay, so now we have the audio in. how Cardi B's music is sounding so far. Okay, you had enough piano. Oh yeah, you also have to use the bathroom. So let's go down to the third floor. And go to the bathroom. Hurry up, Cardi, before you pee on yourself. Or go number 5 on yourself. Or number 10 or number 20.
No, you got it all wrong. Everyone else is number 55.
Oh yeah, she just took a number 55 inside of the toilet. How's she flirty? She didn't even flirt with anyone or anything. Wait, is she flirty from taking a 55 poop?
55 hours.
Oh yeah. She's like flirty from... How's she flirty? She's feeling flirty. Okay, that makes no sense. How did she become flirty?
Maybe because she's in love with her poop.
Ew. Okay. So, let's watch Cardi B eat.
Ew, why do you want to watch Cardi B eat? That's creepy.
Look at her big head, though. On this, she has a big head. Look! Okay, we're back. Cardi B is still not done. She's not done eating. Eat that ham and cheese sandwich. Eat it, girl. Okay, now, clean your plate up. Actually, let's try some Cardi B music. So I'll be right back. Okay. So we're back with the music, and it seems like she just took a nap. She needs to talk to people. Oh, he's so handsome. What's his name? Oh, I need the dollars. Run up like piñatas. I'll hit with the curtains that make you nervous. Why you hop in the back? Okay, so this is how Cardi B is looking so far. Let's take her change.
Pardon?
Okay, so she's going to eat. He's so handsome. What's his name? Oh, I need the dollars to wear up like pinatas. It's the curtains. That chick make you nervous. So she's going to use the bathroom after she eats. Why is she even while standing up? She could just sit down. I said, I like this. Okay. So the Cardi B playlist is playing. And all these are clean versions, not me. This is sweet. I said, hey, it's a snake. He said, it's an entree. With them pretty blends you look like the answer. Look at like money bag, 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 We're gonna make Cardi B go swimming. Okay, so she's gonna go swimming. It's a sweet. It's a sweet. You say it's an entree. Some pretty twins look like Beyonce. There's something wrong with this pool. Swim, Kari, swim! No, don't go on your computer. Well, she has her real barb. Here, how about she has a house party? Okay, so she's gonna have a house party. Get off your computer, you need to meet people. Okay, we're back. This is sick. You say it's an orange. Okay, house party, yeah. She can't invite anybody. She has no friends. Okay, so she needs to go make some friends really quick. Here, let's make her go somewhere. Travel. Okay, so we're waiting for it to load so then she could travel. Maybe I could go to a swimming pool, the gym, or library. No, nobody's at the library. Or the bar. Probably at the bar. That's where she says she likes to meet people. It's not loading fast enough. And the next episode, you have a house party. What? And this is a little faster dog. Okay, next episode, she'll meet people. Bye, guys! Thank you for watching! This is a gameplay, so see you next time!